Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I want to point out a couple of upcoming seminars here. October 14th and 15th, I'll be in St. Louis, Missouri, and then over in Columbus, Indiana. Now, Columbus is an easy drive from either Indianapolis or Louisville, Kentucky. So, love to see you there. And then Monday, November 10th, doing two different seminars on the same day in the morning. First thing at Waukesha, and then the afternoon up in Stevens Point, Wisconsin. So, anyone up in the Wisconsin area would love to have you drop by. Today's question comes from David in Texas. David said, you know, hey, if you have a large formula and you press F2 on that formula, it will highlight all of the cells in color. But I want to do something to keep those cells highlighted after I'm done editing, and there's a cool way to do this. I'm going to press Control G to get to the go-to dialog box, click Special, and then click Precedents. Now, I have a choice. Do I want the direct-only precedents, which are the ones that were lit up, or all levels, so then the precedents of the precedents? I'm going to choose direct-only, click OK. Then I simply, from the paint bucket icon, choose a color, and I've effectively now formatted all of the precedents of that original formula, at least the precedents that are on this worksheet. It doesn't highlight things in other worksheets or in other workbooks. You could use trace precedents for that. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.